Welcome to Major Mayhem. Basically, the reason why I'm making a little note of this game is because it's a light gun game on the mobile. Now, you guys know how much I love my light gun games like Time Crisis and all that. Well, this is very similar in a way to those games, and it's free. And if you turn off your Wi-Fi and mobile data, you get no ads. So I don't know if this game actually has ads because I'm smart and I turn it off. Not only to save battery, but also no ads, which is a bonus for everybody. So let's start the game. I've not played it much. As you can see, I've only got 2 medals out of 135, whatever. Oh, I accidentally pressed something else. My bad. Let's go classic. It's hidden behind a paywall of a lot of things, but whatever. As a free fun game, let's go nuts. Let's go on mission one. Classic. You don't really control anything. All you do is control when you shoot people. When you're not shooting, you're hidden behind cover. Headshots do more damage. Boom. So you can see how it's pretty similar to the likes of light gun games. Die, jerks. So these ninjas, they've stolen your girlfriend. So basically you're going and you're trying to save your girlfriend and be a patriot for your fellow president. Very amusing, I like the story of this game. But overall the gameplay is pretty challenging and pretty darn fun. Oh, dodge the red attacks because the red means damage. Blue you can literally just shoot to your heart's content and not care. Red attacks you want to dodge. Why don't you dodge? Dodge! Don't shoot the guys. Those guys, they're civilians. My hero plus 500 points. What's this? I don't know what this Robo Mayhem thing is. I'm not complaining. Well, I'm Robocop. That noise! I've never got this before! Aw, oh, yeah. I'm Robocop for about 10 seconds. That was awesome. Dead or alive, you're coming with me. Deflect an enemy projectile. I have no idea what any of these things are. Shoot down an enemy jet. Get to the chopper. Get to the chopper! No. No, I won't. Pretty awesome. So yeah, let's go ahead. 4, 3, 2, 1, and I lost my awesomeness. Die, jerk. Get out of your cover, sir. Boop. There goes your face. I win. I hate you. Why are you no dead? Die, jerk. Yay. Yeah, kill chain kill. Gotta love him. Really fun little game. Oh, I have to rescue that guy at the top left. Top middle, even. Oop, dodge that. Close shave. You know when you quickly dodge something, it's pretty darn good how it does that. Oop. Pretty challenging where you have to dodge the red shots. The blue ones really don't hurt you at all. Ooh, how close. I don't know if you're under a timer, like Time Crisis. I think you just play in general. It'd be nice to shoot down a jet. I've forgotten how to jump. How do you jump? There we go. Just press jump. Random reasons. That'll probably come into play later. Oh, crap! Lost my hat. How dare you? That was my hat. Ah, damn it. I've lost my top. How dare you? That was my favorite shirt. Jerk. You just literally poke the screen to shoot. It's relatively simple and intuitive, this game. Close shave. Damn. Headshot streak. You mad, game? Yeah. I got to the chopper. Remove 5 enemy hats. I can do that. I'm shooting people's hats off all the time. I am the best. The best you've got to offer, sir. Die, chicken. I just shot his hat off. Oh, he almost hit me. Screw you, chicken. And I removed the enemy hats. Oh, don't shoot that guy. Close shave. Got myself some armor. Oh, does that mean... Oh, that means I got some health back, I think. The heck? I assume I was meant to shoot that guy. Stop hiding behind the hostage, coward. And I got my hat back. Yes. Health is back. Literally poke enemies as you see them. Screw you, chickens. Oh! I'm so sorry, sir. That's what you get for having Twitch reflexes. Horrible. I blame light gun games for that. I was always shooting civilians in light gun games. Always. And this is no different. Get out of here. Die, jerk. Ooh! Oh, almost hit you, buddy. Ooh! So yeah, this is a really fun game. As you can see, it's all flashy and it's all, you know, it's in your face fun. Just like the arcade action you get from other games. And boom! And I got my helmet and I got my armor back. I'm the best. Around! Nothing's ever gonna keep me down. Promotion! I'm a duck hunter. Grab. I got a whatever that is. Rescue a hostage. Don't I always do that anyway? Well, just don't shoot them this time, eh? Alrighty, we're in the game. Let's get the heck out of here. Let's rock. Give me back my girlfriend! Jerks. Jerk. Jerk. Who's next? Jerk. Try not to let the bullets hit me. Oh. Yeah, how about that? Blimey, that's a lot of red shots that were coming towards me. I thought I'd dodged some of them. Well, let's get the heck out of it. I lost my helmet. Damn it. Wow, shooting people while you move. That's awesome. That was awesome. See, this game is just fun, man. You're trying to crawl away. Oh, a hostage. Let's try not shooting this guy this time. Rescued a hostage. I got my helmet back. Oh, I can shoot the cover. That's pretty cool. Any more jerks to shoot? I tried shooting down the jerks. I don't know if that's an enemy jet or not. Damn it! I thought I'd kill him before he shot. Oh! Damn it! I knew I'd shoot him before that even happened. Die! Rambo! You can literally just Rambo it and just hold your finger down, which is pretty darn fun. I mean, look at that cigar in my mouth, man. America! Pretty awesome game. I'm trying to I can defeat 50 enemies, that's easy, but deflecting enemy projectile, shooting down an enemy jet? I don't know, man. Doesn't seem to be me. Woo! Just jump. Woo! Jump. Action. Bullet coming. Oh, damn it! I even saw it coming and I came out like an idiot. Yeah. Oh! Oh, I tried to get that red guy. Got him. Got him. Chicken! Chicken! Intense, man. Right, let's save that guy and get some health back. Give me that health. Give me that health. Got my body armor back. I deflected a shot! Somehow. I will shoot all the chickens. Oh, what do I get? Do I get my helmet back? Yeah, I got my helmet back. I always double tap the guys with the run and gun. Let's do it. Nice try, jerk. Yeah! How about that? That was pretty fun, right? Jump 5 times. Mission 6. Classic. Let's do this. Run and gun. I'm not even giving you a chance to shoot at me, you jerk. Oh, almost shot you, dude. What do I get? I got a reward, and I lost health. Good job, Dan. Always a good job. I can smell garlic bread. Sweet. Oh, we're having pizza today, I think. Oh, sweet. Oh, you know what pizza I'm having, guys? Nacho pizza. Yeah, it's some sort of Mexican pizza. It's like pizza with Mexican toppings. Like nachos and fajitas and pretty darn good. Oh god. I got the red jerk! Yeah! Hostage, please come out. Yay, a hostage! Let's try not to shoot the hostage. Yeah, I got some body armor back. Because I think after you lose your body armor, if you get hit again, you're dead. Yes, you can die in this game. Only it's red bullets, obviously. You're not hitting me, you jerks. Yeah. I love how I've got infinite ammo. I do like that. Like typical light gun games. Yeah, I got one! 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 Ha ha! I shot the jet! I did it! I got the jet! And now target. Sweet. Mine. 3 Robo Mayhem. Thank you. Defeat 50 enemies. I've unlocked a shotgun. Defeat a red bonus ninja. I've done that, so I'll do that again. Change your weapon in the armory. And shoot an enemy full of bullets. I can do that. I can do that, right? Right? Let's do this. See, this game's free, guys. Holy crap, I'm using a shotgun. Wonder if you can change weapon. Can I change weapon? I don't think you can change weapon while you're in the game. It's a lot slower at shooting. Can I change? I think you can change weapons in game. Let's try and find that pistol I was using. Yeah, I'm getting a reward for something that I just want to go back to my pistol, you know? Oh, son of a turkey! Oh, chicken! Explosion to your face! Oh, criminy! I'm almost dead because I'm an idiot. Get out of it, jerk. Action. Ah! I thought I shot him then. God job I missed. Give me that health. I got some health back. Sweet. Ah, crap, I lost it straight away. Oh, almost died. Best time to use Robocop ever. Bullet deflection. Nice try, jerk. Take the bullet, dammit. Explode your face! Overkill. And we made it. Oh, we've got a bit of health. I thought we had less health than that. I wasn't looking at the screen properly like an idiot. So yeah, I'm really enjoying this game. I don't know how long I should record this for. Queen, I'm now bait. I'm no longer target. I'll have that. Robo Mayhem. Shoot a chicken. We've done that. Send an enemy flying 20 meters. I don't know how you do that, but yeah, let's go. Really fun game this. I mean, just 17, 18 minutes into this game, it's already incredible. What are those? I don't know what those are. Whatever. Whatever I did, I just sent a guy flying 20 meters. I think they're metal crates. I don't think you can shoot them. I don't know. Close shave. Okay! Got myself shot because I was thinking about not shooting that guy. God damn it. At least I got a little bit of my health back. The elephant. Shooting the elephant makes noises. That's hilarious. Oh, we got barrels in the distance. Oh, there's a red guy on top. Oh, could have shot him. Oh, dodge. Run and go. Let's do it. Yeah, jerks. Screw the elephants. Oh! I didn't want to do that. Yeah. Maybe I'll keep going until I die, maybe. Well, I said they've been flying. Pick up some armor. Oh, that's when you save a hostage. See, these achievements, they're not exactly difficult, per se. Holy snap, we're going up here. Holy crap! Never seen this before. That's interesting. I wonder if you die if you fall in that pit of spikes or just take damage. I imagine you just take damage and jump out. Like Mario does when he gets hit. You just jump. And then you die. I'm on to you. Jump! Oh! Oh! That was awesome! Holy criminy! This is awesome! I like these segments. Close shave. Try shooting a jet. Oh no! I did it again. That Twitch firing, man. I'd never make a good cop, would I? Actually, no. Judging by American cops, I probably would make a good American cop. Shoot first, ask questions later. Oh. Now I really do need health. Damn it. Hostage, if you want me to save you, come out. Yep. Achievement. Yay. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Pretty darn awesome. So I didn't get an achievement that time. Mission 10. Anyway, guys, I think that's it for me. This game is going on forever. So, I got killed in action. I'll see you guys next time, guys. Take care.